Look in your morning papers and you'll see this described as an international friendly. It's not what the managers and players are calling it. This is a game that still means a lot to these guys.
Of course it does, and none of these games are really friendlies anymore, Clive. There's so much at stake. There's international places up for grabs. You've got to go and take it and prove to everybody watching that you're worthy of a spot.
Two teams you'll enjoy watching, Italy versus South Korea. It's Italy who kick off. Cassano now. Looking to get forward here. Looking to get some width. Maybe a chance. He's got a chance! Free kick to South Korea, clear foul. Kim, picked up by Daniele De Rossi. Good idea. He's got a chance. The defenders will be glad of the respite. It really looks as if they might concede there, but they somehow survived. They're on the attack here. That's a good pass. What a nice effort! Oh, good save! Great reactions!
How I would have loved to have played with a goalkeeper like Gianluigi Buffon. What a stop!
Lee, not frightened to try. Fine stop, made up the ground to get across to it. Still danger, another corner. Tries a header! Towards goalwards! Clearing header. Has a swing! Blocked it. Corner won by South Korea. I'll have to come up with something better than that. Balotelli. Now, can he get through here? Went past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy. Worth a go! The Italians have scored! It was a textbook header, perfectly executed.
Well, this guy's as comfortable with his head as he is with his feet, Clive. That's a brilliant goal.
Watching this one, isn't it? But Italy do have a lead. Key. Looks a good one. On his head. Oh, yes! He's put them back on terms. Directed that header so well.
Great football, Clive, and when they get it in the wide areas and flash it across the goals, they are a handful, this team. Great goal.
It's all level here now at 1-1. Montolivo. He can make the other players around him look good. He directs the entire operation.
Just got wonderful vision, has he? Just so aware of everybody in front of him.
teammates in support. Letting the ball do the work. Will it find a man? Hit first time. He needed to hold on to that too. Montalivo. Daniele De Rossi. Italy have the ball. One or two possibilities here. He'll have a go. In South Korea's favour. Kim. Here's Lee.
This is two good footballing teams we're watching here. They're both very comfortable in possession. I'm enjoying it, and I'm looking forward to the second half. It could be a cracker.
Stuff. Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Cassano looking to carry the attack to them here. Oh, look at this for a chance!
Clive, it's great when you've got people in your team that have got the taste for goals. I'd keep giving him the ball as often as I can.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to let things lie if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to win this game, hence the change. Good pass. Got to use the ball when you've got it. Barty. He's emerged with the ball, did well there. De Rossi. Possession changing hands here. Mbappe. Went into a good position. There was danger there until he stepped in. He's having a go, and that's hit the post.
It's just lacked the quality required there, Clyde, to separate these two teams. I'm afraid we're still level. Anything can happen here.
Montolivo. Always danger when he gets just to keep it a beat. Time to shoot. Oh no! It's crying out for a cool finish. They could have gone in front.
What an opportunity to give his team the lead. Oh, he'd had his name in the papers with that one tomorrow.
Lee. They're probing here. Always danger when this man tries to go. Got something in the way. Got a chance. It'll be a South Korean corner. Neither team has been at their best in the last few minutes. This is going down to the wire. De Rossi. Only the keeper to beat. They can let it go for a goal kick. We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new in the hope of forcing the issue now. Here's Lee. Key. Cut that out well. We're down to the last 4 minutes of this game. Lee. No question of them settling for a draw. Still they come forward in search of the winning goal that they feel they deserve. He'll try his luck. The referee has called a halt. 90 minutes cannot separate these sides. So evenly matched. Some tired legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick, win the game. That's the reason for the change. Well, one way or another, we get a decision here. Will extra time produce a golden goal to end the wait?